No, I'm gonna use the rotovac today. So I'm just gonna hit these areas with this. These spots. Little handy deal here. Drill with the attachment. Being the rotovac does scrubbing and extraction, but I'm a little concerned about a few spots, so I'm gonna hit these. Looks like a lot of them are disappearing on its own, which is good. All right, stay tuned. Should be wearing gloves for this.